I've actually spent quite a bit of time, like, routing this a bit. So, I'm not gonna completely mess up. This part is annoying. Those rock enemies, they spawn at certain spots, but it's very hard to tell when they're gonna come up. In case you're wondering why I'm picking up all the health increase power-ups, this game's hard. Yeah, the final boss is almost impossible since he like lunges at you so fast. actually getting good luck on the fireballs this time. Despite me not being able to dodge them properly. Splits. Okay. And the game is lagging. Lovely. If I miss that double jump, I'll be in a pit full of spiders, and I'll probably kill the run. Oops. That's a pixel jump right there. What it really all comes down to is the final boss and whether or not it cooperates. Boss, let's hope I don't die. Let's really hope I don't die. Oh my god! Oh my god. You have no idea how difficult it is to speedrun that game. Might as well. Might as well let the credits roll. I'm pretty content with this. Yeah. Even though I fucked up the splits right over here, it's not that big. What else? Yeah, this is... Despite it being, like, maybe 5 minutes slower than the past, that was a really tight one. Oh my god. That was really good. Most of the time, that I lost was mostly in the, like, going around in the menu, switching gems, because that's actually kind of finicky in this game, couldn't tell. I also, kind of forgot about enemy placements, which, like, cost it maybe a second or so, maybe a second or two. But other than that, this is a really nice run. I might submit this to, TSSB. But, that's not really my, focus of sorts.